bothers me when the guards get to acting like the bras. Guess every team doesn't come complete with niggas like ours. That's why I see no need to compete with niggas like y'all. I just ask that when you see me, you speak up, nigga, that's all.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Damian B here. Thanks again for watching DBTV, where we like to keep you informed with all the latest game info and gameplay of it. Now, before we actually get into this video, I want to let you guys know that if you want to see more Dragon Ball Z Fighter videos, you can check down in my description below. I have videos of my playlist and a couple friends that I feel like if you actually watch their videos, you'd actually enjoy because they're combo-heavy videos. They're really good at the combos. Watch and learn from you guys. You really enjoy it. Now, to get into the info that you guys came in here for, and that is the possibility for another beta round. Now, of course, a lot of us haven't been able to play the beta. We've been just sitting in the multi-lobby half an hour to an hour at a time before we actually get a match, and a lot of us have been complaining to Bandai about it. And they've taken notice to it, and they wanted to respond to us saying, just to reiterate, that the open beta will not be extending tonight. We are discussing another round testing after this open beta is over. Sorry for the confusion, and thanks again for hanging in there while we look into the issues you've helped us find. So they've definitely taken into consideration that we haven't been able to play the beta as long as we really should have, and they're going to possibly give us another testing round. I'm assuming it's going to be probably the weekend. That's really the only time that they really have left for it, but it is what it is. Hopefully we do get another chance to play. I'm really hoping for it because I really enjoyed the game, and I know everybody else really did too. But that's really all the info that I have for you guys. I will definitely keep you updated when we have a date coming up to if there will actually be another open beta for us to play. But once again, my name is Damian B and this is DBTV, and thanks for watching.
Now everybody sing that.